Have you encountered an error message? Excel cannot open the file because the file format or file extension is not valid. In this video, we are going to show you 6 quick fixes to help you solve the problem. Let's get started. The first method is by changing Excel file extension. To do this, launch Microsoft Excel on your PC, head to the File section, and click Export. In the section, select Change File Type and click on the file with the error. Change the file extension and save the file. Fix 2. Fix Excel cannot open the file by restoring the previous Excel. Locate the infected file in your Files Explorer. Right-click the file and choose Properties from the menu. Head to Previous Versions bar. A list of previous versions shall be displayed. Select one of them and click Restore to recover it and click OK. The next method is using Open and Repair feature. Launch Excel at your computer and head to the File section. Click on Open and select Browse from the side menu. Select the file you wish to use and expand the Open drop-down menu. Choose Open and Repair option. Now choose Repair to fix it. The fourth method to open the file is by recovering unsaved workbook. Launch MS Excel on your system and then click on the File tab. Now, go to the Info section. Click on the Manage Workbook option. Choose the Recover Unsaved Workbook option. Upon clicking the Recover Unsaved Workbook, Microsoft Excel will look for unsaved files, then it will display them. From the displayed file, open the file and save it again. Another way to fix Excel cannot open the file is by opening Safe Mode. Press the Window plus R key to launch Run Terminal. When the Run Terminal launches, type Excel/safe in the search field and hit the Enter button. When the Microsoft Excel launches in Safe Mode, click on the File tab and then click on Options. Now, go to Add-ins section. Now, select the COM Add-ins option from the drop-down menu and then click the Go button. Now, clear one of the add-ins from the displayed list and click on the OK button. The ultimate method is by using Tenorshare 4D Dig Data Recovery. If the Excel cannot open the file because the extension is not valid, problems caused by file corruption rather than file compatibility, you need a professional file repair program to help you fix the problem. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery tool that can recover data from Windows, Mac, USB, SD card, external hard drives, digital camera under various scenarios such as disk damage, corruption, disk format, update failure, accidentally deletion, system crash, partition loss, and more. To recover corrupted Excel, just download and install 4D Dig on your computer and run it. As you can notice from the interface, 4D Dig can recover any corrupted data from local disk, external drives, desktop, recycle bin, select folder, and even from crashed computer. Now choose the location where the Excel got corrupted and then click Start button to scan the selected area. It should take a while for 4D Dig to find out and repair corrupted Excel file. After the scanning, you can find the files through the filter, file path, search, etc. Finally, choose target files and click Recover to save them to a safe location. Hopefully these methods can help you to fix Excel cannot open the file. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. See you next time.